fucking cock smokers. Oh, bollocks to you. Can't actually. All right, can we finish now?
At 1 minute and counting.
What a conundrum.
Yeah, isn't it?
How much do you get for one and you've been framed?
Just as well you didn't get the 20 grit, wasn't it? I'd have taken his glasses as well.
Do I pay you by the hour?
Does someone want to give you a hand?
We can't.
You're too busy.
Oh, you'll have to go to A&E, have it surgically removed.
How did you get that stuff? Yeah, I fell on it.
Well, top looks alright.
It does look great, the top. Can someone give me a hand?
You're wearing sweatshirt on the carpet. Taking all the bubbles off where you washed it.
He's starting to lose it now, look.
Yeah, getting bored now. I'll have to cut the paper and just do it that way.
What? Sacrifice a belt? Yeah. Look, it's only been used, the belt, it's not been touched. Well,
get it off me then.
On your nonsense or something there. Go on. Powerful that 1200 watt motor, isn't it?
It does fucking drag it in, I tell you.
I wouldn't know.
Yeah, go on.
I wouldn't know.
Yeah, go on.
Just fucking drag it, will you?
Hang on, can you?
Fucking, can I hold both of them?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
Don't get the button.
There you go. Okay.
Oh, I'm plugging for sure. Here we go. Let me just have a look there.
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah, that's what I'm saying. Look.
Yeah, it's right the way along.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Right, what we're going to do.
I'm trying to get that out sideways.
The less that's in there, the better.
Fucking hell, eh?
Huh? Just so you didn't get your cock caught in it, wasn't it?
Yeah. No, I wasn't wearing shorts.
You're going to have to cut the belt, isn't it?
Fucking hell. Yeah. That's not going to necessarily do it. If you cut it down that end,
yeah, you've got something to hold on to.
So I'm gonna cut it through there.
You can pull it out sideways. Rather than along the length of it.
Yeah.
That's really working. That is working.
It's fucking going up the middle.
I don't care, as long as I get that fucking thing.
Oh. So you might have to put it out sideways, the belt.
2 weeks after we made this film, bearded man escapes.
It's got to go on you being framed, doesn't it?
I'm really quite bored now.
Right. You hold that. Hold it there, where my hand is. Right. Haven't you got your anti-herber sanding belt escape kit on your tool belt?
You know what I'd do?
Cut it and run it.
Cut it and run it. Cut your top off there and just run it through. Because the wheels probably won't turn because they're locked in with the motor, aren't they? Yeah.
The motor's jammed. No, all we do is
oh, the motor's jammed.
Yeah, it jammed. It went no further, otherwise Al would be in there.
He's already been through one before.
Take the piss out of my bald head.
Well, it's 6 inches wide, isn't it?
Right, well, I'm free.
You can have a look.
Yeah, I mean, you fucking belts on the fuckers.
No?
So you're going to be in the
motor,
right?
Just
wipe this bit. Anyway, I'm going to leave taking
piss taking.
Yeah, that's finished now.